Hey, we eat it tonight.
Yo, what is up, you guys? Welcome back to another video. It's another episode of One Sundays today, but before I go ahead and get into that, I gotta finish up folding and bagging all of the tie-dye shirts. I didn't have any more of these poly mailer things, but I ordered some on Amazon Prime yesterday and I got them delivered, so now I can continue bagging them. But I won't bore you guys with that stuff and a lot of talking this time, because I did a lot of talking in the last video, so I'm gonna try to cut it down on this one. I know I look a lot messy right now, and like I just woke up, and that's pretty much because I did. And I haven't showered for 3 days because I've been dealing with this surgery thing right here. So today is the day that I get to take this off and I get to shower, so I'm stoked for that. Finally get to smell good, look good, shave up, and clean this wound up a little bit. But like I said, I'm gonna try to cut down the talking for this video. I'm gonna get into the folding for this before I gotta start loading up the car. And then we will continue another episode of One Sundays today at Bell Garden Skate Park. So it should be a fun one. And I'm glad you guys are here along for the ride. And thank you everyone who's been watching all the videos and the content I've been putting out. And for the people who's actually critiquing and enjoying, because without you guys who's letting me know what content I should be making, it kind of points me into the right direction. So appreciate all of that. So let's get today started.
You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this.
So they are all nice, bagged and tagged. I am gonna be releasing them today at 10 a.m., which is probably one of the biggest drops I've done so far. But put these away, get in the shower, and continue the day.
Can't touch this.
What is up? So I just got out of the shower. Feels good to finally get something clean. Seems a little bit painful, but I didn't wash it. I haven't took off the bandage yet. I'm gonna wait till I get home and I'll take it off and then I'll clean it up and everything. But put the sling on for today. I actually gotta load this stuff up. And I did the drop already. Put the drop online. One person on the site right now. New collection. So if you guys wanna check that out. Got the fresh shirt on. Also gonna take that sick sun balloon that I got for my birthday from my sister.
Damn it, my balloon!
Did you ever play the Spider-Man game on PlayStation?
I was so excited to bring that.
But I'm getting giveaways ready, so it's gonna be lit because, you know, we do raffles. I'm gonna give away shirts. I'm gonna give away hats. I'm gonna give away cash. Leanab's gonna give away cash. We have about at least 500 bucks going out today, so that's pretty lit. One Sundays is always a good thing for the community because we do this for the community, for the inner city kids, and to create long-lasting memories so everyone just gets to have fun in a safe, positive environment, and that's what we do here at One Sun, so let's get it. Mr. Cajero. Just got a box of Habit CBD, boxes of Liquid Death. We got the Stink Eye, we got the Blood and Blood Out, we got the One Sun, the Liquid Death, we got the Habit CBD.
Guys, welcome to another episode of One Sunday.
Play music.
Can't touch this. That's
sweet.
Can't
touch this.
That one more for 100. 100 kickflips. 100 kickflips. No.
Sundays just went down. It was lit. That was the wrap for 16 and under. Now we're gonna move on to the food and the girls, and then 16 and over, and we're gonna call it a day. Let's get it.
I think today has been pretty successful. We're halfway through. We're about to do the girls run right now. Surprisingly, the police has not came and told us anything, because usually they assume they would, especially being here in BG. But it's a pretty good turnout, pretty good vibes. Got some good content.
This is this board right here. Vortex size 825. Diana, sweet, congratulations. Cash Money, thank you, Lena. Priscilla.
Yes. Priscilla.
Yeah. Yeah. Second place, which is Gigi.
There you go.
There you go, thank you.
There you go.
And the grand prize is gonna drum roll, $150.
Oh, yeah.
You're amazing on the skateboard.
Thank you, bro.
Hell yeah, thank you for coming out. Thank you to Lean App for sponsoring the girl.
Hell yeah.
I'm glad I went to the
floor for the Stink Eye Shook again.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear
Anthony and Miklos.
Happy birthday to you.
Hell yeah, mucho te amo.
Oh, I got it first try. I'm awesome. No, I'm just kidding. That was total luck. Can somebody land a trick? Jake Mooney! It was a good day.
Yeah!
Yeah!
The Jake Mooney clip.
Jake Mooney clips.
Oh. Yay!
Okay, turn
on
your airdrop.
Better.
That
sucks. I'm gonna say the most important part is the cleanup, and it's the hardest part.
Oh, yeah.
But everybody lends a hand, and we all do it, and it gets done. Always a lot of trash, but we pick it up. That's a wrap. That's it for one Sundays at Bell Gardens.
No, it's mine.
It's my birthday.
I'll give a wish, okay?
This is the Anthony show.
I'll give a... No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
Your ID's in the back of your phone, so everybody can see it.
That's why. It's the Anthony
His
show.
His ID.
Harper, I want to call you too.
Yeah, that's how
I went to school. You can't touch this.